find brand new worlds right here on Earth, where anything is possible. Same planet, different dimension.
Oh yeah, welcome back. This settlement is a little bit like Friday. We flew to an alternate portion of the Earth or something. I don't know. It just trust me, it's a little bit like Friday. Anyway, this is Multiplayer Final Fantasy 14. In the other physical settlement. This is episode 35 of Beetlejuice, Volume 4.
Let's begin. Okay, here we are. We got my Michael Jackson outfit on still. Or I like to call my Michael Jackson outfit. I don't know about those boots. But, he's got the one arm thing, like, maybe a little bit like Edward Elric. But also, Michael Jackson used to wear one white glove. So maybe I need to go dye that piece, pure white. It only cost me like 500k gil, that's it. Anyway, here we are in Ilmeg. Yeah, we got a lot of shit to do, so let's get started. And if my image is a little bit wobbly, my damn recliner wants to rock when the stool is out, if that makes any sense. Like, it's not locking into position. Oh shit. See, I'm like, it's pissing me off. It's an old ass piece of shit and I need to replace it, but I don't have the time or energy at this moment. There's one downstairs I can take, but that's a whole process. I'm an old man now and a little bit of a joke. Anyway, let's check out our retainers. So wait, oh, you know what? Fuck the reclining shit. There we go. Did they sell anything? I don't think so. Okay, this could be good. I gotta put all that shit in my bank. A water crystal. What do I pay you for? Some star rubies going on or not? What, star sapphires? Are they? Nope. What about diaspora? Nope. Pure beads? I can get 360 for it. Hello there. I have light perhaps? No. Urunde lumber. Zelkova log. Mr. Lobalova. This shit is expensive, huh? For linen yarn. It's like one of the most basic yarns, isn't it? That would be incredible if this sold. What the fuck? Sons of bitches undercutting too much. And I'm doing the same damn thing. I'm a culprit myself. But seriously, folks. Eight hempen yards. I could go 100 on these probably. Or 90. Nobody's selling just one. You could probably maybe get 350, 360. Should I 360? I normally don't bother with shit unless I can get at least 1,000 for something, but it's not happening anymore. Okay, what about this? Alright, I checked on that. I can't go any lower than 3,000, my friends. Okay. Hopefully we can get a little bit more of income coming in. Because I need to do next missions. Okay, I still haven't got any new missions yet. Ooh. Oh. Can't afford it. Alright, look at all the general purpose metallic silver I have. It's not that expensive, but it's a pretty cool one. I have pretty much all the dyes I need. And looking like we're gonna go the long way. My bad. I was planning on going to the guild, whatever, the grand company, but I changed my mind. Lamest of the lame, yeah, that helmet is pretty lame. Kinda makes my eyes pop though, right?
That's what she said!
Now this might be a good one, although I'd prefer stuff everybody can wear. Well, that doesn't help. I think that's the look right there. I like it. I think I like it. Call me Beetlejuice the Gray. I think I like it.
I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps.
I don't even have the chat up. I'm an idiot. There could be people chatting to me right now. And nope, nobody. That's okay. Okay, now I could use some materia. I don't really need skill speed, especially on a summoner who doesn't use Jackass. Oh, there they go, both wasted. Okay. Okay.
Three important rules for breaking up. Don't put off breaking up when you know you want to. Prolonging the situation only makes it worse. Tell him honestly, simply, kindly, but firmly. Don't make a big production. Don't make up an elaborate story. This will help you avoid a big tear-jerking scene. If you want to date other people, say so. Be prepared for the boy to feel hurt and rejected. Even if you've gone together for only a short time and haven't been too serious, there's still a feeling of rejection when someone says she prefers a company of others to your exclusive company. But if you're honest and direct and avoid making a flowery emotional speech when you break the news, the boy will respect you for your frankness, and honestly, he'll appreciate the kind of straightforward manner in which you told him your decision. Unless he's a real jerk or a crybaby, you can remain friends. I think it would keep people more able to deal with weird situations and to know more people. I think if you're ready to go out with Johnny, now's the time to tell him about your 1 month limit. He won't mind. He'll appreciate your friendship on dating. And once you date,
let's see if I can buy some material.
That's what she said.
This is gonna break me. Shouldn't have wasted all this money on spell speed. My shit's maxed out. Where is it? What the hell? What is on those? But not this one. Okay. And there it goes. Still, I could use determination. Maybe that's cheap as hell. Let's find out. Not quite. Looks like I don't have enough money. Okay, I'm screwing around too much. We haven't even done any MSQ or anything yet. This is just me screwing around with my glamour and my retainers, and it's bullshit. Okay, half hour, they'll be done. We'll see if they've sold anything in the meantime. But now we need to go speak with Thancred. Or we could do Biako, Royal City of Rabanaster, or Sigmascape Volume 1.8. Let's just ease into it with some Ilmeg, the Fairy Kingdom shit.
Hey, board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
This place is bright, man. I need to bring back the darkness.
But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer.
Okay, that must be experience. Okay, I could use one of these mad lads, actually. I need another one of these. What do you think, Alphano? Man, I fucked up. I thought for some reason that I was being clever by that they were gonna pull a ruse on me or something from not talking to them enough. Like, oh man, he's not talked to us two times in a row. He hasn't talked to us a third time. We are fucking with him for sure. I thought. That's what I thought their logic would be, but that's not the case at all.
Indulging in myself defeat. My mind was fucked, only spoke.
Oh, you're fun! How did this
Okay, well, I'm gonna end this episode. Well, no, I'm not. I'm gonna stop playing the music though. I'm gonna get the game music going in just a moment. Just as soon as I exit this cutscene.
These two have been here before. Look, look, twins! How adorable!
We have neither the time nor inclination to play. We have come to see Urianje.
That's what she said.
Oh, yes, Urianje, the peculiar one. In return for a place in El Meg, he agreed to a riddle contest with us for 7 days and 7 nights without any sleep.
So much fun! We must do it again!
I'm sure he'd be delighted. Now, if you'd be so kind as to lift your spell.
Damn sandworm was 13%,
What now?
I don't know, but this is their home, so we must indulge them.
We've made up our minds. We will lift our spell on one condition: that you first lend us a helping hand, or two, or three.
Of course.
Once you've helped solve all of our troubles, we'll let you see Urianje, Pixie's honor.
Well, there you have it, Pixie chores. I suggest we split up.
I'm
more sure about this than anything in my entire life. Wow, got a lot of gil for that quest. Surprisingly. Okay, so there's three questies. I'm guessing an Aether Current quest to do. But what I would like to do is go to the Austal Imperative. I want to get flying in Lakeland, basically. And I only need one more thing there, and I think we're done there, so maybe their quest has appeared, I'm not sure. I would just like to take a look. Guess not. Damn. I want to see what I can get from the gemstone trader. I don't have any triple triad cards. I don't have enough for anything, really. Oh, I'm a ring. What the hell am I thinking? This is not where I want to be. I want to go to Ill, whatever, fucking. Lita Laran. Ill Meg.
Guys. Where are we?
Okay, first off, what I need to do is take a reading on my compass. Someone's not using their spidey compass. Okay, so I'm guessing the aether current's like right here. Or up here, some possibly. We'll find out later. I want to go get this other side quest first. Ah, I need to turn the music up. What are you two goofs up to? Okay, that's the only one I'm actually planning on doing at this point. And I'm definitely going to do them eventually. Just not right now. Okay, let's pick up the rest of these quests. Simple enough quest. Solution. Simple as a dimple, you say? I suppose so. Okay, I think we can finish this one up. This mad lad in. Yeah. Sorry about that. Bastard. Okay, I want to turn the brightness down a bit. Okay, well. Let's port back here. And I've got to BRB. Okay, I'm back. Don't worry. Okay. Where was I? I just got Trin's quest in. So I'm gonna take a sip of my drink. And I just need to tap out a cigarette. Here's your bell fruit. Nestle. Ah, there it is. Where should I go first? I'll go here down here first. Damn, listen to that guy. Domovoy, huh? Nah, that fool is beyond my ken at this point. Ashing on myself like usual. Nothing different from yesterday or the day before. beaver-like creature. I don't trust it. Wants milk. Why doesn't he go to his mama? Oh, there's another one. Thought I got that one, but Gwen was hiding it. Okay, I want to turn in the side quest first, just in case it propels me into the next bit of MSQ. I'm guessing another quest will pop up somewhere and I'll initiate it, but whatever. There you are, my lad. I think he turned into a beaver. No. You gotta give me something better than just gold, game. Gold and a little bit of EXP. MSQ's rewards are so much more choice. I see now, this is something I can use. Yeah. Are you serious? Booyah! This is one I have to figure out, though. I think I memorized them though. Yay! Okay, I've got to get something going again. Sorry. No, I need the map up though. And there's the hands I was wondering about. Yep. Now I just need a helmet, I think. Yep. I don't know who I'm going to be using those on, but I could just proc them and use them on, or just put them in the auction house. Or the market, I mean, this isn't World of Warcraft, I don't know. Not too bad, not too bad. Call me Beetlejuice the Gray. Oh, really? Butthole pleasures. Oh, I have a friend, can't remember her name. Fiool. I'm cool like that. You Are you kidding me?
Another self-important little brat. Just what we need. reminds me of my childhood.
All right, I'm sorry.
That's what she said.
Honestly, just a joke. But just now you called for me so earnestly, so fervently. I couldn't possibly stay angry at you. Very well. As your lovely branch, I will lend you my strength.
Okay, sorry everybody. I know how much you love the soundboard. But my phone's about 15%, so... I've got to turn it off.
Not long enough for you to think of any new games, though, apparently. If I were you, I'd be bored of myself. Now, let me make something clear. That mortal is mine. No matter what you do, he will never be yours. Never, never, ever!
Oh, not even a bit. But what about the others? Surely we can keep them.
Yeah, whatever.
No, no, no! You can't keep them either! They're for my amusement and mine alone! And if you lay so much as a finger on my sapling, I'll scatter the contents of his bag all over your precious village! There'll be cold, hard metal, furry, festering food, stinky, sweaty small clothes, and all manner of other terrible, unmentionable things. How would you like that, hmm?
All right. But will you not at least let us play with the twins? Just while the others go and see Urianje?
Aye, aye, that's all we ask. And we promise we'll play nicely.
It seems we won't be joining you.
That's too bad.
Aye! We'll reveal the hidden Fernic to you at once.
Oh, wow. This place does look a lot better now. I was trying to fix my gamma and shit, thinking that was fucked up, but it was the... That's what we've been working against this whole time,
so this
duh.
Is the true Ilmeg.
How are you feeling?
Better. I think I remember the way now.
Apologies for the delay. Shall we go and see Urianje?
Your lovely branch is useful, yes? So whenever you're in trouble, you must remember to make use of me!
Bonquisha! All the way up there, huh? Well, you know what? We're not gonna do that right now. We're going to go check on our retainers! Yeah, Westpaw Jenkins is doing the same quest that I was just doing. Didn't use many as many oops. Didn't use as many exclamation points as me did. I really meant it. Didn't sell a damn thing. Earring is useless. I can desynth that, or better yet, get rid of it for seals. I don't play pugilists. I don't play monk or samurai, so I don't need this. I can also get quite a bit of seals for it, I think. I don't know if quite a bit, but a decent amount. I was gonna say it's either an hour remaining or it's right now. But is it an hour remaining on these dumbass things? I don't have enough for this. I do not have enough money for it. Can't do it. Can't finish. Okay, I'm gonna be wrapping up this stream pretty soon here. And we're gonna be jumping on to Bravely Default 2. But first I wanna take care of a few things. So stick around if you're bored or get ready for some excitement of a different variety. Oh, okay. He's got the hat and a ring, but he needs the body, hands, legs, and feet, and we can do that. I don't know how much his item level boost is, probably just 3 points or so, I think. But now he's all matching. His little vest and his little beret. You can definitely use an upgrade of a weapon. The lighter skin codex. Nah, 394 now. Look at him, he's a little scholar boy. Okay, I want to go check one last thing. Okay, I need to get rid of some of this stuff. Not that. Okay, yeah, we can get rid of this. And I think we can get rid of this too. I can disenchant that. That's enough. I can get rid of these. Sell these, I guess, or I don't know what to do with these. Let's hold on to them. Disenchant these. Sell these. Disenchant those. And of course, I mean, I don't mean disenchant, I mean desynthesize. We'll just hold on to those. Get rid of these. Get rid of these. And we'll get rid of these. Okay. Now, okay, and we can buy a thingy-majig. Heaven's Ward or Stormblood? We're going Heaven's Ward style. And we need some more ventures, I'd say. Actually, that'll do it. Let's buy two glamour prisions. My big brick, I'm getting money for this. Big millions. I don't have this thing. Steam-powered Godwalker G7. This tiny machine is a prototype for the newest model of steam-powered War Machina, being mass-produced by the fanatical goblin academics known as the Illuminati. Over 1,000 crabs were caught, studied, and subsequently devoured to perfect the current design. Okay. That's funny. Alright, we've had enough fun. Where is my little man? My Omicron and Sputnik boy. There it is. As part of an initiative to downsize themselves, the Omicrons created this miniaturized fully featured unit as a test prototype. Alas, the siege matrix Sigma 4 ceased to function shortly thereafter and never reached the mass production stage. My character has no idea what the hell that's talking about, because that's in Endwalker, then we are not in Endwalker yet. Okay. My legs are starting to bother me. Getting too old. Okay, we need to go back to the market board. To my retainers. Actually, you know what? Let's see how many tombstones do I have. Very little. Very friggin' little. Did I know want to see that? Hello there. If someone only wants one, they're gonna have to pay. Electrum ingot, huh? Okay. That is that. I got rid of all my seals, so we're gonna have to build up to that 20k again to get a new minion or mount or something. That's pretty much one of my main goals in this game, is to get all the minions. I want to get some cool mounts, but I don't need all of them. That's a ridiculous task. That would be impossible. Well, maybe not impossible, but it would take a long, long time. Anyway, I'm going to get on Bravely Default 2. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and keep it crispy.